course. Kung Fu originated 4,600 years ago by a yellow emperor named Wang Ba. He was looking for a fast and efficient method in which to train his armies. According to the Choi Dynasty Book of Rites, Kung Fu disappeared for 1,000 years. It reappeared in the year 525 AD by an Indian monk named Dharma Maishi, or Da Mo. Da Mo was traveling from India across China, and by chance, he came across a Shaolin temple situated in the province of Honan. He saw the monks there were that unfit and out of shape that he taught them 18 basic exercises, known as the Lohan movements. Eventually, a rich young wealthy disciple in the temple expanded these movements to 72 movements, which we in Shorin Kenpo know as the 12 fists. In the year 525 AD, martial arts expanded off into the island of Okinawa. This happened because five monks left the temple, and they were main key monks in the Shaolin temple. Their names were Hao, Choi, Lai, Han, and Mo. And these are the basics of the five first Shaolin Kung Fu family systems that was outside of the Shaolin temple. In the year 525 AD, the martial arts expanded to the islands of Okinawa, and from then it just grew and grew and grew. Based on this, with the principle of the Shaolin martial arts and big influence from the samurai, karate became a cult following that went out around the world more than any other sport, more than any religion. Karate is practiced in nearly every country of the world, regardless of whether you're Muslim, Buddhist, Christian, or atheist. People still practice karate. It's that bridge between races, religion, cultures. People practice karate in Kenpo. So, the influence that this man, Dharma Taishi, Da Mo had, which is what our Shaolin Kenpo is based on. And back then there was no social media. There was no social media. It was word of mouth. Imagine how much influence he must have had to gain the following he has today in the world of martial arts. Every martial art out there today, whether it's Shotokan, Byakura, Kyokushin, Kung Fu, Shorin Kenpo, it doesn't matter. It was from the influence of this man. And that is where you need to know